There are a couple ways to create a site in SharePoint. The quickest way is to click Sites at the top of any page. On the Sites page, click New Site. Type a name for your site and then Create. In seconds, a team site gets created in the location defined by your administrator. Creating a site this way is handy because it's quick and the site automatically has unique permissions. To share the site with other people, just click Share. If you want to create a different kind of site, or a subsite to another site you already have, there's another way to create that. First, make sure you're at the location where you want to create the subsite. Then click Settings, Site Contents. On the Site Contents page, scroll down and under Subsites, click New Subsite. Give your site a name, type a description if you want, and fill in the end of the URL. Then select a template for the site. Further down the page, you select the permissions. If you don't need to manage permissions separately for the site, leave this setting alone and you're done. I'll select Unique Permissions to show you how that works and click Create. Since we chose Unique Permissions, we can set up new groups for the site. That's a good idea, so I'll take the defaults and set up these three groups. And there's our new subsite. Now we need to add the users that we want to share the site with. The easiest way to do that is click Share. Here I see who the site is shared with, right now it's just me, and what permissions I'm giving these people. If I want to give people different permissions, I click Show Options. And then I can select different permissions for these people. If I want to add different permissions for different people, I'll need to do this routine separately for each group of users. I'm fine with giving everyone edit permissions, so I'll just click Share. The site confirms that I shared it. For more information about creating and customizing sites, see related videos and articles.